is my first Let's Play with my new live 2D model. So today I'm playing Just Get Through, a roguelike platformer. What makes this interesting is that, the environment is fully destructible, so, if you're stuck, then you can create your own path. So, anyway, let's get into it. Every 3, 2, 1. Coming back. Easily enough, just jump through. Oh! It's down there. There's an arrow point showing me where to go. Oh, oh, good, bye. I haven't even used the TNT yet. Should probably make more of... Finding out which button actually uses the TNT. When I need to. Do I run? No? Oh! Ah! Sure run. And the dynamite can harm you. Of course it would. Why? Wait. You see, you can make your own path. Well, not sure if that really helped, but... In fact, I think it actually made things worse for me. Whoops! Wait, I can... Whoops! Yep, I'm just making things worse. Start over. Whoop. And... Nope. No real challenge, just... What to... More damage involved. More wall damage. Whoops! I... accidentally used the TNT. Okay. Going the wrong way. Be careful there. Oh, TNT resistance! That'll be useful. What's this? Oh. I'm guessing that's a checkpoint. Oh, yep. I guess right. Oh, it's not too far from the entrance, so what's the point, really? It's randomly generated, so... Oh, I thought that was just grass, but no, those are spikes. Ah, yes, that's... Just what I thought, that's... Fine. Oh, yeah. It's kind of difficult to tell that those are... spikes, not grass. What was... Everything being silhouettes. Ow! Oh! Wait, maybe if I go this way. Okay, so... Yep. Whoop! There. Ha ha! But... Yeah, at least it won't kill me, but... Wait... make my own. Aha! Yes! Oh. Okay, yeah. Using dynamite can be quite a weird sword. On one hand, can the up to, on the other hand, might be the only way to get there. Aha! Yes, you can also go just like this, but no, that doesn't really help. Or maybe... what? Oh! That's better. Nah, I ruined it. Right? So just get through. That's the name of the game. Maybe try stuff with TNT. Will that make it better or worse for me? Probably worse, that was probably a stupid idea. Oop. Oop. Yes! Thank you! Okay. Oh, this one doesn't look too hard. Got lucky! Jump higher, jump higher! Yep, definitely want to jump higher! Whoa! This one's quite a big one. This looks similar to one which I messed up, but... Oh! Now I can jump higher. Oh! Look where I'm going. Oh! Too hard. Oh. But that could... get tough. Hold on! Doing great! Yes, I actually managed to use time much well that time. Made it! Got through! I should get more lives since I'm used up all of them. Can also explode. I'm kind of a good guy. Ah, okay, that's a good tip. Whoop. Yeah. Okay, so. Whoa. Yeah. Better get some time. Oh, sorry. Didn't see it. Don't worry about that. No! Oh, that's a checkpoint. I was wondering what that was, but all the trap, but no. Maybe place for a checkpoint. Yes! I'm on a roll here! Level 10! That's all won't even get me unless I destroy something. Sweet. Jump higher! Right, so... way down there. What the is that? Oh, that shoots arrows. Or darts, whatever. One more time I got... nah, not worth the risk. Points. Not very. Oh! Oops! This looks tricky. Destroy the checkpoint as well. Without not looking back. Right, I'll sit. Haha! Longer storm protection. Oh. What the? Shotgun. Oh. It's a long one. Can't see I got careless. Oh. Well, that was amazing. I did pretty well there. Well, I think that's enough. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this. See you all later.